things in common with Ferrucci. Number one, both from Connecticut. Number two, every once in a while, you get this.
I really like the way you teed that up.